We're going to turn now to an ABC News exclusive first look at a new Amber Alert system being set up by Facebook today. They're partnering with the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children to help keep kids safe. ABC's Candace Gibson has the details.
Starting today, you can help locate a missing child simply by checking Facebook.
Facebook, if you think about it in essence, in this situation, is the world's largest neighborhood watch.
Facebook is partnering with the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children to send Amber Alerts to its users in areas where a child has gone missing.
When people receive these alerts on their phones, we want them to know that this is very rare and they're in a position to be able to help.
Here's how it works. As soon as an Amber Alert is issued, Facebook pushes it to your phone or computer, like you see here in the real-life case of Myra Lewis, with the child's picture and information on where she was last seen and what she was wearing.
Most children that are going to be murdered by a perpetrator, it's done immediately, within the first 4 hours.
Longtime victims advocate John Walsh, whose 6-year-old son Adam was abducted and murdered in 1981, is thrilled with the partnership.
This puts a missing child immediately, that child's face, which you don't see on the highway sign, which you don't see on the radio, that puts important information right on someone's cell phone or laptop immediately.
For Good Morning America, Candace Gibson, ABC News, New York.